I came back with 200,000. Shootouts in the summertime.
I'm prolific, so gifted. I'm the type that's gon' go get it.
I was really here.
Let's keep it 100.
Hey guys, so...
Whoa.
I just got out the shower. And I put some moisturizer on my face. And I basically just make sure that everything is clean and put away in the kitchen and stuff before I go to bed. And Everything looks pretty good. And yeah, I'm going to bed. I'm like real OCD-ish. Like, so everything has to be like in its place before I get in the bed. So yeah, that's really it. Basically, I just sit here and listen to some music. I say a prayer and brush my teeth, and that's really it. Wrap my hair and I go to bed, baby. I go to bed, baby. Ooh, ah. Basically, when I have hair like this, I just, excuse me, I just kind of do a little headband type situation, excuse me, just to lay my edges down. This hair I don't really wrap because I don't really want it to be like flat. I want it to kind of keep its curl pattern. So basically just lay the edges in a little bit, a little something something. And they're sitting this on period. So wipe my makeup off, took a shower, I'm gonna go brush my teeth, and then I'm gonna knock out. Alright. So that's basically it, my get unready with me. Or whatever. So I'ma holla at y'all. Catch y'all on the flip side.